A netizen created a post titled High Kick Men Who Had a Lot of Popularity. OP shared photos of these male actors that once starred in a popular high kick series. OP asked, "Who did you like?" Netizens commented, "I love Jung Yi-woo." "Wow, that's right. Yoon Si-yoon came out here. Where is Kim Bum? Border Bum." The character Kim Bum played got the nickname Hasuk Bum since he practically lived in his friend's house. He had the desire to become a member of his friend's family. "I love Lee Ji-hoon. The ending? Ha." Spoiler, Che Daniel played the character Lee Ji-hoon, who got into a tragic car crash at the end, which was a huge surprise for viewers at the time. "Min-young is attractive because I like cynical men. I like Min-young's personality. Naturally, isn't it Yoon-ho?" His popularity was almost sensational. Jung Yi-woo played the character Yoon-ho. "Why is there no Bum? I liked Bum. I liked everyone except Che Daniel. Ha, Che Daniel for me. He has a good voice and the glasses wearing elite is my type." Min Young's personality and Jun Hyuk's face. Yoon Si-yoon played the character Jun Hyuk.